locate it and twist counterclockwise, then pull out. It uses a T10, in other names W5W or 194 bulb. Do note that some bulbs or some LED bulbs are polarity sensitive. So if at first it doesn't work, try pulling it out and inserting it the other way. Just pull it again, then twist clockwise. It's the same operation on this side. Just locate it here. Twist counterclockwise. Take out the bulb, put it in, then reinsert clockwise. Thank you for watching. I hope this helped.